Oh, here it goes. Copyright strike inbound.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?